I'm Rebecca Renner, and I'm the Supervisor of Conservation and Technical Services at the Canadian War Museum. The 8 paintings on display in the Senate Chambers are part of the Canadian War Museum's Beaverbrook Collection of War Art. Lord Beaverbrook created this project to record the war from Canada's point of view. In those days, photography was not considered as a reliable document as paintings. And so that's why these huge canvas paintings that measure almost 13 by 19 feet were created. When they came back to Canada, there was supposed to be a gallery built to house these paintings. The gallery was never built. It's why they are now on display in the Senate, to remind Canadians of the horrors of the First World War and to honour those who were lost. The Canadian Conservation Institute has experts. They have a painting conservator who will be working with us to record in great detail, as you can see in these gridded images, the condition of the paintings. They'll be documenting where there are cracks and paint losses, and so these will be stabilized before the paintings are taken down and stored. We try to have as minimal an impact as possible, and we really just want to stabilize the pieces and prevent further deterioration.